Holidays are supposed to be a time of joy and celebration. But for many people they are anything but. In fact, between December and January, our level of anxiety increases at an alarming rate. Studies have concluded that approximately 25% of us prefer social isolation during this time. And we are all in this in about equal numbers. Let us help you turn the percentages in the other direction. Let us help you find the strength within.